Wow, is that a pretty house? Yeah, you can't see it for the woods, right? Why? Because they took a wooded lot and they cleared off just enough to build the house. And it's tucked back there in the woods on a large lot from Terrata Homes. I'm at Riverchase Estates in Lancaster County. I'm on location. Why? Because the wife and I are out here shopping. I mean, I've always told you that my wife and I are looking at 55 plus and all kinds of things. Now, here's a builder I just discovered the other day. North Point Builders. Wow, Jason Lowry. He builds a lot of Donald Gardner plans. And if you go search for Donald Gardner Architects, you'll probably find he's a platinum builder from their plans. So Riverchase Estates, 45 minutes from Ballantyne. And what really caught my attention, I've been looking at them for several years, but when Classica Homes came out here and they said, we're gonna start building out here, I thought, really? Well, that is amazing. In fact, had a conversation with their CEO, Bill Saint, out here